With his many varied and valuable contributions to CAS-CIAC, Jerry O'Clair demonstrated a commitment to selfless leadership that is a model for CAS-CIAC involvement. His effort earned him accolades as a school leader, the respect of his peers and colleagues, and helped mold future generations of leaders.
He has a unique optimism about him. There are very few things that he doesn't think can't be accomplished. So this was a guy who not only was a terrific administrator and a very successful one within his community, but also very much involved and committed in playing leadership roles throughout the state.
I was a high school principal for 31 years in three different schools. I think I made a positive contribution to those three schools. I sat down and figured out one day that I think I've had over 13,000 students when, as a high school principal in my career. A big part of it was my involvement with CAS-CIAC. I feel like CAS-CIAC is my professional home. I've been coming here for 53 years. It's been just a wonderful career.
I really believe that Jerry thinks being a principal is a team sport. It's not an individual game. And he can get people moving in all kinds of directions. Jerry came to Southington, he led, and we achieved.
He's a great listener, you know. I think he listens more than he talks, you know, which I think is a powerful thing, you know. You get a sense he always tries to understand what's really going on.
He was in the weeds all the time in a positive way with the 2,000 plus kids at our school. And I think he loved being around students. I think that's, if there's anybody that was ever in a profession that they should have been in, it's Jerry.
I think education's a people business, and I think it's always about people. And that's how you get going. That's what makes it important for you. What you got to remember as a principal is it's not about you. It's about getting the job done and getting people to work together.
There's always a human personal element that is part of the mix, and in that regard it's either there or it's not. And for Jerry it was there from the get-go, so his inclination was always, what more can I do?
Jerry has a respect for education, and I think that's what motivated him to do things in all areas.
When you become an administrator, you know, you have a larger voice, you know, for better or for worse, and you do owe, you know, something to that, you know, and so you have to be, you know, willing to help out the next group of people. You have to be willing to use that voice for good as you see it, you know. I mean, that's all things that Jerry definitely taught us, and I think, you know, but it's not just in word. I mean, I think the important thing is it's what he's done, you know. I mean, it's how he's lived. I think the impact he's still having on students and schools, you know, even after he's left buildings and even after he's left districts, I mean, that's a really powerful thing.
Well, I'm really proud of him just as a man and also as a very dear friend. But it's an honor that is good for the organization because they're inducting someone who is absolutely worthy of it. But it's really good for him and his family because he's recognized for all the years of incredible service that he gave to the organization.
My mother became sick, nothing serious, but she was sick for a while. I don't know how Jerry found out. Well, he sent my mother a get well card with a note. She kept that card out for months. And everyone who came to the house, she showed the card that the principal of the high school sent her. That's Jerry. He's the best principal I ever worked for. He's the best person I ever worked with.
I think it's a great honor. I feel like it's almost the capstone of my career to be chosen to do this. I did put a lot of time and effort into CAS-CIAC. I put a lot of myself into this organization, and it's nice to get that kind of recognition.